New tonight, Bibb Graves' name will soon be missing from another university's building. Take a look at video of workers at ASU covering up the nameplate earlier today. Graves served as governor from 1927 to 1931 and again from 1935 to 1939. He was a member of the Ku Klux Klan and in 1927 interfered with a state investigation into KKK violence. Troy University and University of Montevallo also took Graves' names off of their buildings.